Alright, well, today is March the 28th, and I just finished my first half marathon. About a year ago, I rode the Mount Mitchell climb. It's a 100-mile climb on a bike. This is my first half marathon, I would say. It's as difficult or worse. But it's done. I did it under 2 hours. It wasn't great, but I did it. So, there you have it.